10-4.
That's Joel Hendrick crossing the finish line.